Hi, this is Julian from MinuteEarth. Sharks are known for their teeth, not their scales. But shark scales have a lot more in common with their teeth, and yours, than you might think. Those tiny rough bumps are called denticles, from the same root as dental and dentist. And just like our mouth denticles, I mean our teeth, they have a soft, pulpy center surrounded by hard tissue called dentin, and are capped with shiny enamel. But what do shark scales have to do with teeth? To answer that, we have to take a journey back in time, before any of our vertebrate ancestors had teeth or scales. The earliest vertebrates were primitive fish that took in water through their open, toothless mouths and filtered out food. And their small, scaleless bodies left them defenseless against the giant predatory invertebrates that lived at the time. But eventually, the skin tissue on some of these fishes evolved into protective, rigid armor around their heads. But the rest of their bodies were still squishy. So the fish's head armor ended up separating into smaller scales that covered their entire bodies. Voila! Protection and flexibility. These flexible, scaly fish were better off than their predecessors, but they were still nowhere near becoming apex predators themselves. They were still stuck passively filtering tiny, tasty tidbits out of the water. Scientists think the next evolutionary leap involved scales around some fish's mouths migrating inward, going from teeth-like to just teeth. But teeth aren't all that useful without a way to move them around. So it also took the evolution of jaws to turn mouth scales into weapons. Larger prey was now on the menu. Fish could use their jaws to clamp down on prey and their teeth to slice it into chunks. These toothy fish gave rise to modern sharks, which eventually dominated the oceans. Toothy fish were also the predecessors to the first vertebrates to crawl up on land. These vertebrates and their mouthparts quickly diversified. Some new landlubbers developed the ability to chew, to manipulate their teeth and jaws to grind their food into small pieces. Compared to animals that swallowed chunks of food whole, chewers could digest those small pieces more quickly and more completely, saving them energy and extracting more nutrients. Teeth specialized too. Herbivores evolved incisors in the front to slice through fibrous plants, and broader, flatter teeth in the back to grind them up. Carnivores got long and sharp teeth for catching and tearing up prey, and omnivores, like us, ended up with a bit of everything. And as far as we can tell, all these teeth came from the very same ancestral scales that evolved into modern shark scales. I guess in a roundabout way, shark scales are their most famous feature, if tooth be told.